He is an American former professional boxer who competed from 2004 to 2017. He retired with undefeated record and held multiple world titles in two weight classes. His family. His spouse Tiffany. He married Tiffany in 2009. He has 4 children. He has 3 sons and a daughter. His father name Frank Ward. His brother name Jonathan. His mother name Madeline Taylor. His son and wife. Andre Ward and Jay Jade. His cousin and son. His daughter name Amira. Kids and wife. He married his high school sweetheart. He has an estimated net worth of $8 million. In 2015, he made his acting debut, playing the boxer Danny Wheeler in the blockbuster Creed. He was born in San Francisco, California. He was born on 23rd Feb, 1984. He compiled a 115-5 records as an amateur boxer. His father Frank Ward, an Irish-American, and mother Madeline, an African-American. His career started when his father took him to US Karate School of Arts when he was 9 years old. He attended Hayward High School in Hayward, California. He made his pro debut on December 18, 2004 by scoring a second round KTO over Chris. As an amateur, he won a gold medal in light heavyweight division at the 2004 Olympics. He rose to worldwide prominence upon entering the Super 6 World Boxing Classes tournament in 2009. In 2011, he defeated WBC champion Karl Franz in the tournament final to unify the titles, as well as winning the vacant ring and linear titles. He was named Fighter of the Year by The Ring and the Boxing Writer Association of America. He won the Ring's Comeback of the Year award in 2016. He was inducted into the International Boxing Hall of Fame as a part of Class of 2021, his first year of eligibility. Middleweight boxer who became the WBA WBC and the ring super middleweight champion. His autograph. Signed gloves. Childhood. Cloth collection. Shoe collection. Trophy. Body structure. Collection. Punch power. His collection. His nickname SOG. Cape. During injury. His haircut. On 21st September 2017, via his website, he announced his retirement from the boxing.